Hi everybody, this is me, Isaac Wise, the YouTube video guy here, and hope your Sunday afternoon is going pretty well. To me, I'm doing fine, and yeah. And by the way guys, this is my second DVD opening of the weekend, and I would say, why not do another one? But okay, other than that, okay. Today's DVD opening is consisting of, are you ready for this? Yes, you guessed it right. The 2011/2014 release of Unstoppable from 20th Century Fox, directed by Tony Scott. And it stars Denzel Washington and Chris Pine. And it says, well, let's change camera angles if we can, shall we? Hang on, let me change the angles. There we go. Alright, change camera angles, as I said. Once again, it stars Denzel Washington and Chris Pine. 1 million tons, 100,000 lives, 100 minutes. And it is directed by Tony Scott, as I said. And this is from 20th Century Fox. Here's the front, side, back. Nonstop thrills from Garnett. Here are the special features, which include audio commentary with director Tony Scott and the fastest track, Unleashing Unstoppable. And this movie is released by 20th Century Fox when they were celebrating their 75th anniversary 12 years ago. And it's also co-made by both Dune Entertainment and Scott Free Productions, which is, and it's also co-made, as I said, it's also co-made by Scott Free Productions, which is Sir Ridley Scott's and Tony Scott's production company. And rest in peace, Tony Scott, who passed away at the age of 68 by suicide in Los Angeles, California. May he rest in peace. It's rated PG-13 in the United States of America for sequences of action and peril, some language. And it's rated PG in Canada, not recommended for young children. And it says 2013 and 2014 on the case for some reason. Here's the disc. And same thing on the disc itself. But I'm sure that the DVD itself will still have the same disc content as the original 2011 DVD. So is the Blu-ray for people who have the Blu-ray, and some of you have the DVD of this. Put that to the side. And yeah. Here is the opening to the 2011/2014 DVD release of Unstoppable from 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment. And once again, guys, rest in peace Tony Scott, who did pass away 10 years ago at the age of 68. By suicide in Vincent Thomas Bridge in Los Angeles, California. May he rest in peace. Zoom in so we can see it, guys. By the way, guys, I'm going to re-upload it again because my original video got a copyright claim for some reason.
Hey, Lisa.
Her name's not Lisa.
I know, but if every time I say, hey, Lisa, she'll think that I dated a girl who looked just like her. She'll develop this unconscious need to win my approval, and from then on, it's cake.
Damn.
Why would you want to be a pharmaceutical rep?
That pays over 100 grand a year, that's why.
Hello, lady. Hello, gorgeous. Oh, wait. Yep, there's another one.
If the patient asks, you're an intern.
Hi.
I'm Dr. Knight.
And who are you?
Jamie Randall, intern. Well, let's have a look.
You're a crap! You let me take my shirt off!
Wait, okay. I apologize. Let me take you out for a cup of coffee.
Strong eye contact, implied intimacy. You're good.
So what does this mean?
Actually, this is me being nice.
You have beautiful eyes.
That's it? That's the best you got? This isn't about connection for you. This isn't even about sex for you. This is about finding an hour or two of relief from the pain of being you. And that's fine with me because all I want is the exact same
And guys, please take this seriously. At the end of this video, guys, I do not want to hear you guys get a copyright claim. Just a reminder, I do not want to hear you guys give me a copyright claim. Understand, guys? Please take this seriously. I want to see you guys do. That doesn't matter. What is he talking about? I know it's hard to believe, to be honest. This year...
You're a good man, but you're on the fast track. 600 folks dying to discuss sales techniques. Can't do that with me holding you back.
She rejected you. That's why you want her.
I need you.
I need you more.
Once in a while, someone comes along and changes everything you believe about yourself. Jake Gyllenhaal. Anne Hathaway. Love and Other Drugs. And as once again, guys, I do not... Listen, guys. I do not want to hear... Listen. Hang on. Look for it on Blu-ray and DVD. Visit loveandotherdrugsmovie.com. Let's skip that.
Good morning, everyone! It is 7
Official
o'clock
so- oh, yeah, I didn't see
in
that.
Canyonland, USA.
Hey, Aaron. Mom still has not heard from you. Will you just call her, please? I'll talk to you soon.
And this morning, on the boulder, we have a very special guest, Aaron Ralston!
Oh, gosh, it's a real pleasure to be here. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey.
You lost? I'm a guy.
What do you say?
You see, I'm something of a big hard hero.
All you have to remember is that everything will be okay.
Oh my gosh, Aaron! Are you okay, Aaron?
Oh, come on! It's not a companion!
Oh, it's been nice knowing you, man.
True.
You didn't tell anyone where you were going.
However, this preview is kind of long anyway. And for some reason, it does not have the promotion advertisement for the 20th Century Fox 75 years. For some reason. I don't know why. For some reason. This motion picture has been rated PG-13 for sequences of action and peril and some language. And as I forgot to tell you guys, I thought that for some reason it was going to have the... how do you call it? I think... Yeah, the promotion of the 20th Century Fox celebrating 75 years logo. So I thought it was going to show up for some reason, but no. Oh, and by the way, guys, I forgot to tell you this because I'm trying to make it, if it's possible, make it longer or not. Because for one stupid reason, my video did get copyright claimed on my original upload on the day after my birthday. I just don't understand why did my original upload got a copyright claim. Not sure how much views I got, but we'll see about that. And yes, this is from Scott Free Productions. As I said, it is the production company... inspired by true events. Yeah, it is the production company of both Sir Ridley Scott and Tony Scott. 20th Century Fox presents, in association with Dune Entertainment, a Prospect Park Scott Free production. A Tony Scott film. Denzel Washington, Chris Pine, Unstoppable, by the way guys, we don't waste time here, and that is it, really it, for the 2011/2014 reprint DVD of Unstoppable from 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment. And for some reason, it was supposed to have the ad, you know, the Hang on, let me change camera angles if I can, because the video is going to conclude. Hang on a second. There, better? Okay. As I said, for some reason it was supposed to have... For some reason it was supposed to have the promotional ad for the 20th Century Fox celebrating 75 years ago, because after all those 75 years that Fox movies that Fox has ever made, especially, I don't know, and yeah. Any last words before I get out? Okay, my last words is I'm going to do another one tonight in case if it's possible. The next DVD opening I'm doing is, of course, you guessed it right, 2007 DVD release of Waitress. I did this before, back in August, but however, my original upload gave me a copyright claim for one stupid reason. So I decided to delete that upload. And then, hope you all guys enjoyed this video. I might do this if it's possible, if I can do two in one day. If not, I can do another day. But other than that, guys, hope you all enjoyed this video. Please, when I sign off, don't you ever think about giving me a copyright claim. Got it? Please, I'm serious, YouTube. Do not give me a copyright claim. But other than that, guys, hope you all guys enjoyed this video. See you then, guys. And bye. See you later. Isaac Vise, the YouTube video guy here, signing off.